Greetings and welcome to this week's Primed Insight. My name is Gavin Gooden, Marketing Director here at BlastOne. Today we are standing inside a BlastOne VertiDrive container. This VertiDrive over here is one of those VertiDrives that can climb up a tank wall or the side of a ship or blast around the side of a tank and do 3 feet on the wall, 1 foot on the floor in that one single pass. This container goes with every shipment. But the reason I'm standing here holding this fishing rod looking item is actually a glorified selfie stick. This is a probe extender. We call it the BlastOne long arm. It extends your DFT measurement up 4 feet. You mount your Delfesko probe right inside these arms and it can come up into a universal mount, which is spring loaded, which allows you to take readings very simply and easy. You screw that on and then we'd have to extend it out as far as it will go, like that. Clamp it shut. So if you're taking readings on tank floors, you don't have to bend down anymore and take those readings. Just use the long arm and simply take readings on that tank floor or spin it around. Isn't that easy? Saves your back. I just want to show you this gauge here. It's the new gauge style from Delfesko. And when I flip around this way, it actually rotates the screen automatically for me, which is now a touch screen, which is seriously cool. But this here, like when you're doing measurements overhead, it works just as great for that as well. So if you've got applications like inside of tank cars, at the moment they carry step ladders inside, and that's very dangerous, step ladders. So with the long arm, you don't need to do that anymore. It becomes very simple and easy. Other things you can do, you can bring that down and bend this around like that. Now I can take measurements like that as well. So it's a universal adapter. Extending poles, it collapses into about just over 12 to 14 inches and extends out 4 feet. So super handy, super user friendly, and I'd highly recommend every coatings company gets one for their inspectors because it can save your back, seriously. Thank you for watching this week's Primed Insight. We'll see you next week.